Yeah, what's going on? It's Nick with Ben Box News coming at you with another one. IBF Super Midweight Champion Caleb Sweethand Plant defeated, obliterates, what else you want to say, Vincent Figgenbuss in the 10th by TKO. Man, great fight, great fight. I mean, Caleb Plant put on a damn clinic out there. As the fight began, it started off kind of slow, of course, like most fights. You know, both fighters just trying to feel each other out. Figgenbuss being the most, I would say he was the most aggressive fighter then, because he was just trying to, you know, use his speed and, you know, and try to figure out Caleb Plant, who was also just throwing out little jabs here and there. Getting the crowd all rowdy and stuff, right? So, as it began, you know, I say the first few rounds, you could probably give it to Figgenbuss. And after that, man, Caleb Plant just took over. I mean, he was just working behind the jab, just picking his spots. Here and there, I mean, he bust the guy's nose up, Figgenbuss' nose. You know, some of those punches getting through. He was just hitting him with that crisp-ass jab with hand speed. Hand speed is immaculate. You know, all Figgenbuss could do was just cover up, man. Just put his guards very high and just cover up. Looking like he was afraid to counter, you know. He wasn't even throwing back. He wasn't even moving his head. He was just a standing object. He was, you know, he's known to be, Figgenbuss is known to be a good defensive fighter. But damn, where's the counters? Where's the moving around, you know? He's also known to, you know, have power, but at the same time, he wasn't even throwing to even use his power. So it kind of just, you know, he didn't look like himself for a fighter like Caleb Plant. It was a nice fight, though. Nice, I could call it a boxing clinic. So with that being said, the fight was stopped after, you know, flurries of punches thrown by Caleb Plant, hitting him with a hook with his head going back, and the referee had enough, man. And, you know, I've been saying they should have just stopped the fight because this guy wasn't throwing, and it was just Caleb Plant just wheeling off on him the entire, you know, second half of the fight. How much punishment can a man take? But again, things are looking good for Caleb Plant. Of course, you know who took the social media, David Benavidez. He said, anybody look good versus the bum. What don't Caleb Plant do that against a guy like him? You know, he's talking about putting Caleb Plant in the hospital. Boy, we got a fight brewing. That's what I'm talking about, baby. That's what I'm talking about. The best fight, the best. Let's get it popping, baby. Let's get it popping. Yes, yes, super middleweight champions. We can put Saunders in the mix. Canelo, no. Canelo want none. Put Liam in there. Hey, let's make it pop. You know, I like what David Benavidez said. This is what the fans want to see. This is what the hell I want to see. Let me see it. Who do you have between Caleb Plant and David Benavidez? That youngster Benavidez is a beast. That youngster Benavidez is a beast. So, hey, I can't count him out. It's going to be a good one, though. Like I said, it's going to be a great one. Make sure you guys like, subscribe, comment, and let me know who you pick in the comment, man. You know, we could throw Billy Joe Saunders in the mix. Let's go ahead and throw Canelo in the mix. You think Caleb Plant ready for Canelo? A guy that looks like Canelo? You know, hey man, I think with one more fight against a better challenger, and by the end of the year, let's see if Benavidez versus Caleb Plant. And I think the fans would love this here. I think we'll love to see that, man. I think it'll be a great fight. Again, man, I'm just giving you guys a quick little post-fight analysis. I mean, everything is great. Make sure you like, subscribe, comment, And I let your boy be in Boxing News. Peace. Always, man.